I'd like you to meet Anton, A4588204. And Anton is a 5-year-old male black and brown German Shepherd who came into the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a stray from Baldwin Park on June 6th. So he will be available on the 10th. So Sam is in love with Anton, so I'll let Sam tell you about him. What can you tell us?
Anton is just a big baby. He's so sweet and gentle. He walks well on the leash, and he's really easy to handle. He's just a great big dog.
A great big dog.
Yes.
All right. So Anton has a fairly medium energy level, especially for a dog of this breed. But we would recommend him for a home with a yard and somebody who wants to take him on some nice walks. He weighs 95 pounds, so he's a big boy. And Katya, is there anything you want to add?
He's just really easy to handle. He's beautiful on leash. He's completely non-reactive with other dogs. We walked by, you know, rows and rows of small terriers and other large angry dogs barking at him, and he just did his thing and said, "I'm cool." He's just very relaxed and easygoing and wonderful.
All right, so come meet Anton here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center.